Randomly change. I started taking 6% more often because I just want to lifesteal more. Do you think Ez is too weak after the patch? Yeah, I think he's pretty weak now. I don't enjoy playing him as much as I did before. You can't even play him for fun anymore. It just doesn't work. He just loses. Like that last game for that Ezreal, he was so useless. That Ezreal last game was really useless. I wouldn't even blame it on the player. I would just think it's Ezreal being really bad. What other positions do you play outside of ADC and their respective champs? I like to play Nasus top. Nasus top, TF mid, Jinx bottom, Vi jungle. Vi, Lee Sin jungle, one of those. I think I like playing Vi right now. Would you rather be a slug and die a salty death or a fish eaten for sashimi? I have no clue how I'm supposed to answer that one. Did you ever go to Snakes and Lattes? I don't think so. I've never been there before. Favorite milk tea? I like all milk tea kind of. I don't really have a favorite one, I just drink them all. How many years do you see yourself playing League for a living? Maybe two more years. I have no clue how long my career will be. I'm not gonna get my hopes up and say like 5 years. I'm probably gonna guess like two or one. I don't know how long I'll be playing for, so I'm gonna guess two or one. I'm back. Alright.
Thinking of the...
I'm looking at question and answer now. What can I do if my support isn't very good? You can try to get as much farm as possible. If your support is not doing what you want him to do, you can just stay passive and just farm. Even if he keeps suicide, if you just keep farming, you might still be able to win. How to stay consistent. That's like the hardest part of this game, trying to stay consistent. Staying consistent is like really hard. You just have to play enough games and do this. You have to play enough games and do like certain amount of actions like every game where you know you won't mess it up. Like making a play, for example. Do you believe in Santa? Yes, I believe in Santa. He's real. How come TSM wasn't at IEM? I don't know. I have no clue why we didn't go to IEM. How do you have your in-game bindings? I have everything smartcast. And yeah, I just have everything smartcast. No, I'm not very religious. Do you have any siblings? I have one brother and one sister. Do you think you would win the best of three versus Gambit? I'm not too sure. I think Gambit probably would have beat us. Gambit looked really strong going into IEM. He probably would have beat us. They looked really strong going into IEM. I think we're going to Germany in a month to, or not a month, in like 3 weeks now to play in that tournament. I don't know what that tournament's called, but I'm looking forward to that. What's your favorite single player game? I haven't really played a single player game by myself in a while. Oh well, yeah, single player games by yourself, but I played a little bit of Batman. That's about it. It's for the Battle of Atlantic thingy. We're gonna be in Germany. Hopefully it's a fun event. I think it'll be fun. It's not too big though. It's about a couple amateur teams and Austin Lemon Dogs, I believe. Where is the tournament in Germany? I think Cologne. I don't know exactly where it is, but I know it's in Cologne. I think it's in Cologne. I have no clue actually. I don't know where it is. No, my mouse sensitivity is all default. Most of my settings are all default. Do you like Germany? I've never really been to Germany, so I don't know how it's like there. How do you cut your enemies so well? Usually you have to predict what they're gonna do. Usually when you're kiting, you have to predict what your enemy is gonna do. It's a lot easier doing the movement when you know what they're gonna do. So if you put yourself in their shoes and then you're trying to kill yourself, basically, you know how you're gonna try to kill yourself. So you're gonna, no, it's just like all prediction, honestly. It's like, I can't really explain it that well, but there's like predictions for like every tier, I guess, kind of. And Challenger people fight differently and kill you differently. I can't really explain it. It's like really hard for me to explain. Alright, let me try to explain it again. So when you're trying to kite, you have to know what your enemy's gonna do. And if you were the enemy, how would you kill yourself? That's what I would ask myself. If you were the enemy, how would you kill your guy? So yeah, you just basically put yourself in his shoes and you predict his movement and then you just juke him. I don't know, like you just cut. I don't know, it's like really hard for me to explain. I can't explain it. Not too good at explaining it. Maybe another time when I can explain it. No, I'm not good at giving directions. I actually have a pretty bad sense of direction too. I can never find our car. When we park our car, I can never find it. Apple or Android phone? I currently have an Android phone. I have a Galaxy S4. What's your favorite food? I have no clue. I just like eating a lot of things. Today I had shrimp. Shrimp and oysters. It was pretty good. I liked it. I like shrimp and oysters. We currently don't have a real shot caller. Like, we just give suggestions and then one person agrees on it. Where are you from? I'm originally from Canada, Ontario, Toronto. So it's pretty far. It's like 6-hour flight from California. It's pretty far. What team do you like most from EU? Maybe Gambit. I really like Gambit. Probably my favorite EU team. Do you spam solo queue to keep mechanics fresh? I guess I can't. I do it like not intentionally though. I just play a lot of games and I guess my mechanics got good off that. I didn't really try to get good mechanics. I just really like playing the game for fun. And I ended up keeping my mechanics. I kind of want to cut my hair again. I don't really like long hair. Do you talk French? Nope, I don't know any French anymore. I knew a little bit of French. I took French class for like 3 to 4 years. How big are your feet? I don't know. What's your favorite genre of music? I don't really have a favorite genre. I just listen to whatever. I really like Pandora because Pandora just puts on whatever and I like listening to whatever. No, I do not have a degree. I'm too young. Or I don't even know, but I don't have a degree on anything. What would you do if I was not a pro league gamer? I'd probably be going to school and playing the game casually. Like, very casually. Yeah, I'd probably just be going to school. I don't know what I'd be majoring in, though. Why do TSM members, I don't know, we just don't call ourselves by their real names. It's too weird calling ourselves by our real names. At least in a gaming environment. I don't know, I guess it's more weird calling someone by their gamer tag, huh? How old was I when I played my first game? Probably 15 years old, maybe. 14, 15 years old. Probably 15. Probably played my first game when I was 15. Yeah, that's about right. Seems about right. I was probably about 15. Do you recommend going to Ripley's Aquarium? If you have money to spare, then sure. It's probably not worth the price, though. But if you do have money to spare, I guess you could just go. It's not that bad, honestly. It's pretty. Ripley's Aquarium isn't too bad. If you have money, then. Yeah, I've been to CNTR too. I honestly don't like, I don't know how I feel about, attractions like that. Yeah, I did play a lot of MOBAs. I played Dota when I was like 12 years old. I played Dota when I was like 12 years old, so I was pretty young. No, I think AD carries are necessary. They're probably never gonna fall out of the meta for a while. I'm pretty sure Riot won't let the AD carries fall out of the meta too, because they basically made a section dedicated to marksmen and support. So I don't see Riot ruining the thing they already set up. So yeah.
I was just looking at something in my bed. I'm back now. I'm back. Okay. Does Riot give you... Wait.
Can you speak Chinese? Nope, not really.
I can't really speak Chinese. Or I don't even speak Chinese at all, actually. I know a little bit of, like, Chinese, but I don't know much.
Do you like soccer?
Sure. Do you like the yellow health bars? I don't have a, really have a big problem with them, so I think they're fine. Some of your favorite anime. I like Steins Gate, Full Metal Alchemist. I don't know. I'm currently not watching any anime other than Hunter x Hunter. Like, I'm not watching too much anime right now. Or manga. I don't really do that anymore. I used to do it a lot. Like, I had this one summer where I just stayed home. Like, this one summer where I just stayed home and I watched, like, a lot of anime. Like, Death Note and stuff. But yeah, I just watch a lot of anime. In, like, one summer. Yeah, Death Note was pretty good. I liked it. I'm like half Vietnamese and half Chinese. I don't even know, but yeah. How long must you wait for a game? Pretty long, like my whole lifetime. I honestly think I've spent more time sitting in queue than playing games. Possibly. Very possible. But yeah, I'm just playing... I'm just answering questions now, I guess. How do you know when you're good at the game? I don't know. You just get ranking and you find out that you're good. Yeah, I can only speak English. I know a little bit of Vietnamese and a little bit of Chinese, but I don't know too much. I can understand Vietnamese pretty well though. How old are you now? I'm currently 18 years old. I'm gonna turn 19 really soon though, in like 3 months. I'm almost 19. I'm almost legal in Canada. Or legal for drinking in Canada. Do you know any soccer players? I only know the guy that headbutt the other guy. And I don't even know his name. The guy that headbutt the other guy? It's like Zane something. I don't know his name. But the guy that headbutt the other guy. And one of the FIFA thingy. I don't know. It's not FIFA. I don't know what it was. But it was like some big event. Zidane. Yeah, Zidane. That guy. Real dude. Do. I don't know anything about soccer. Don't get me wrong. Which country would you like to visit the most? I don't know. I honestly don't know. I'm pretty content. Lots of people want to visit America. Yeah, I'm still in queue, Dan. Real nice. Yeah! I finally got a game. Congratulations. My hair's like all funny after I wear a headset and put it down. Cause it like clamps my hair. That's what I've noticed. I can't hear from my right ear, it's like really weird. Alright, let's see what I want to ban. Gonna ban Olaf. Do you prefer cats or dogs? Dogs are cool. I don't know, I just like petting animals. It's not that I have a preference, I just like petting animals. It's just really fun touching animals. I don't know, it's just really fun. Alright, that's pretty freaky. Oh shit, I didn't mean to ban that. Alright, Kassadin is gone, I'm gonna get out Riven too. How do you choose what questions to read? I just look at questions and I answer what I feel like answering. That's basically it. Maybe I should have said pet animals, huh? Oh shit, I left up Nidalee. Alright, let's see my options. I kinda wanna play more Vayne.
I'm not a big fan of bot lane at the moment. With the target stuff, I'm not really a big fan because I don't want to give CS to my support. I'm not that type of guy. Not that type of guy to give CS to your Lunars. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Punch first. Ask questions while punching.
Alright, let's play some ask questions. Punch first. Something like that. Telling me to turn back around. The signs are telling me to research my path. The signs are telling me to learn from my mistakes. The signs are asking me questions. Do you want to watch it all fall apart? Do you have any control? Is there anything that you can do? Time is not a nice person. I know because the sign said it. Time can be generous, but ultimately time is indifferent. Time does not give two damns or a fuck. So what will you do? What will we do?
I don't want to listen to this song.
I actually like this song. This song is pretty cool.
Let's see if I'm good at Vi.
Can you read Chinese? No, I cannot read Chinese. I know nothing in Chinese. The only thing I know how to type is hao bu hao. That's all I know. That's like yes or no, apparently. Do you really use a Raptor LM2 gaming mouse? Yeah, I do. It's a pretty good mouse. I prefer really simple mouses.
Oh, you want some rebel?
Really? Same.